No, no, Russell, you're racist, sir. You're racist. It's your nature. Now you can't intimidate me. You can't. They tried to arrest me and get a joinder. I'm not gonna go away because this is a private place and he wants me here.
You are being loud. Sir,
what's happening? I want you to do. Oh, all right, where's your off? I'm gonna show you a badge. Huh? Show me your badge. Show me your badge.
You think I haven't got one?
Show me your badge, sir.
Here's my badge.
Now, where's your photo ID? So I know it identified you. Thank you very much, sir. You made the first decision, sir. It's right, it's fine. It's all right, it's fine. It's fine. No, bro. No. You're not born in this country. You are born in this country. You ain't born in this country. You did the first, second world war. You ain't got that. We fought you Ottomans. We fought them. You were born here, brother. Don't tell me. No. I don't care what you say. You're going into the man's private home. You ain't got a warrant. We want them to do their job. It's none of your business. You didn't want to show me your badge. Where's your badge? It's all right. No, brother, it don't make a difference. Everyone here, you've been exposed. Everyone's laughing. Everyone in this area knows me. Don't worry about that. They all know me. That's right.
It's not a good thing, though, is it?
Oh, so when there's a brown man, it's not a good thing to be known, yeah?
What colour? What were your...
That's right. So why is it a bad thing?
Why is it? Why have you...
No, you just said it's not a good thing. Everyone here knows me.
Right now, everyone is looking at you because they can hear you because you are causing a disturbance.
Sir, what breach of peace? Arrest me.
What colour your skin is?
But your face, you know your face, your gene, it's hostile.
Right. So
you think that you know the law. You don't know the law.
So who's the racist?
You don't know the law. You're hostile. You're hostile because you pushed that old man around.
You're a racist.
You pushed that old man around, racist. Racist, Nazi, son of a Nazi. Finch, yeah? Fascist? Yeah, fascist. You're a fascist. It's all right. You can't do that to the old man. I'm the only one here defending him.
Why are you showing it to me? Why wasn't this showing it to me 9
You got your...
I asked the clown. I asked the gentleman. Can I have a warrant?
It's all going to come out after data subject access request. Hey? Consumer Credit Act, because they're EOS. 1974 must be data protection. They have to get it. I'll do it. It's not going to cost you 70p.
You can go and do whatever you need to do, as long as you don't cause any issues in terms of what they're doing now.
Sir, you've got no authority over me. What part of English don't you understand? I know I'm a brown man. You have no authority over me. I have to give you power and authority. You got power. I can jump on his car if he gives me authority. But do I have got the power? If he gives me authority, because if he don't give me authority, you got no authority over me. I pay your wages. You're my servant. You're a public servant. We pay the public. But you're what you're doing here. What she done? Now she's a redneck. She's a redneck. You're rednecks. And that one there is that Petita. What's it called? Paquita. That's him, mate. That's right there, him. Paquita. That's how I am willing to come in a court of law of land and vessel and defend myself in front of any redneck. No redneck ain't going to stop me. I'll tell you how it is in your face. I'm ready to come in any law of land to defend any amount liable. That's right. I know I'm wearing these clothes and not a suit on. I'm ready to do it. Yeah? I'm making that claim here. So you pushed up the old Asian man around. That white woman over there holding him down in his own private property, the shop next door, holding him down. She won't do that with a father. I'm so nice with a blonde hair. That's right, with a dyed blonde hair. But it didn't make a difference. It didn't make a difference because he still wants his rights. The main point is this, that he stood up for his rights. That's the man's right. That's what any... And if the man wants to hold you down for your rights, then you need to make yourself clear to this man that I'm not happy with you. He needs to know. You need to tell him in his face, I'm not happy with you. You can call it shouting or what you want. You can call it shouting and call it what you want. We're not happy with you. We want the same rights. You're violating our rights. Why are you doing this for? Are we going to stop paying you council tax? Because we're going to have to do it legally then. and then we're going to have to pay ourselves. And when you want, I could create money in my private banker. How much money do you want? Open it and I'll give it to you. But we want our respect. We want our respect, sir. You're doing it on the automaton, not on my the man's autonomy. Not on that. Not on that crap.